So President Obama is going to be in Oskaloosa next Tuesday. What are people doing to prepare?
So far, we've only heard of, first off, of the announcement that he was coming to town. And so the city council received word last week that we were our police officers were going to be meeting with the Secret Service. And at that point, those were all the details we had to work with.
Have you heard anything about why they chose Oskaloosa?
No, I have not. I was a little surprised when it was announced, but as I look at the map and see that the connection of the cities that he is going to, it makes some sense that those are major highways connecting them. I'm sure he can touch a lot of places in a short amount of time.
So what kind of impact do you think this visit's going to have on Oskaloosa?
Well, it certainly gets people talking. Then from that perspective, I know we'll have, of course, press coming in, and there will be an entourage, no doubt. I hope that they'll find the way to check out the town and appreciate some of the things that we have going on here in Oskaloosa. The other effect I think it'll have is that people will be more open with their opinions. I hope, and I sincerely hope, that with the tradition that we have at Smoky Row, with the eggs and issues, that people will keep an open mind, listen to what he has to say, those sorts of things.
Is there going to be any scrambling to get things ready?
We hope there won't be a lot of scrambling. I know there's a lot happening that's out of my purview right now, that between the Secret Service talking with the police, I'm sure that there are confidential things happening that I just am not a part of at this point. So it's my expectation that things will run smoothly when we do finally hear where exactly they're going to be.
So is there a role that the city is going to play?
At this point, I've offered our services just in terms of making announcements, welcome him to town, that sort of thing. We haven't had total confirmation back yet on any of the things that we've offered so far.
Are you personally excited about this?
I'm always excited anytime we have a dignitary come to town. People have various political ideas as to how they think the country should be going, but there aren't that many folks who are actually willing to take on the leadership role. And so for anyone who has been elected to office or wants to be elected to office, I want to offer every hospitality to anyone who's interested in coming to Oskaloosa.